Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we have a new video about Dubai Municipality exam, G+12 Floor Part 2 for Construction Engineering Services. Let us start question number 1. What's the maximum percentage of reinforcement for beams as per PS 81097? A 1%, B 2%, C 3%, D 4%. The correct answer is D 4%. Question number 2. What's the minimum percentage of reinforcement for beams as per PS 81097? A 0.2%, B 0.4%, C 0.6%, D 0.8%. The correct answer is D 0.8%. Question number 3. What's the minimum thickness for steel plate in case of built-up sections as per DM requirement? A 6 mm, B 8 mm, C 10 mm, D 12 mm. The correct answer is A 6 mm. Question number 4. What's the approximate width of flange of universal beam 305 by 102 by 28? A 102 mm, B 305 mm, C 28 mm, D none of above. The correct answer is A 102 mm. Question number 5. Wind load is taken from wind tunnel for regular building if height more than A 80 meter, B 120 meter, C 150 meter, D 200 meter. The correct answer is B 120 meter. Question number 6. As BRDM requirements, minimum thickness of post tension slab is A 100 mm, B 150 mm, C 200 mm, D 250 mm. The correct answer is C 200 mm. Question number 7. What's the modification factor for post tension slabs? A 0.7, B 0.35, C 0.25, D 0.5. The correct answer is D 0.5. Question number 8. The approximate deflection for beam span 10 meter is approximate A 5 mm, D 15 mm, C 20 mm, D 30 mm. The correct answer is B 15 mm. Question number 9. Nominal tensile strength for post tension tendons are A 1660 MPa, B 1760 MPa, C 1860 MPa, D 1960 MPa. The correct answer is C 1860 MPa. Question number 10. What's the maximum story drift for time period less than 0.7 seconds? A 0.02 height of story, B 0.025 height of story, C 0.002 height of building, D none of above. The correct answer is B, 0.025 height of story. Thank you for watching and wait us for the next videos.